A monk rush comes to mind, but we'll see.
I am pocket.
Still not sure about what I want to do. I think I'm going to try to go late game on this one, so I think I'm just going to boom up. You know what I'm saying? Walled.
I've got it. I've got the wall up.
Hey, are you fighting him in the middle?
I was.
I got the wall. Send yours back. I got the wall. Or are you already building?
It's fine.
Let me get the wall.
About catching some sleep.
Sleep? You don't need sleep.
How's it, Richard?
But I hear Olam's coming back.
Maybe.
What? Give me that shit.
Thinking about going as Milo, not Olam. Not sure yet.
That'll work too. What are you doing now, man?
Bought a house. Mostly asleep all day. How about you?
Work. Working, man, just work. Sleeping that 9 to 5.
9 to 5 sounds nice right about now.
Move your scout.
Правильно. Да. охотник.
А сделаю.
Охотник.
Сразу. Охотница. Выждительница.
Охотник. А, здравия.
Looks like I got yellow on the side up here. Teal, what is teal? He is Saracens, okay.
Да,
тот человек правильно сделает. Охотница. 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 Тот час сделает.
Правильно. Да. Охотница.
Правильно. А сделай. Вот сейчас сделай. Да.
Would you buy a house at, Molly?
What?
Where'd you buy a house at?
Pennsylvania.
Is that where Snarf lives?
No, Snarf lives in Minneapolis, St. Paul now. He has a wife. Married a Hispanic chick just like Oaktown.
Сейчас сделаю. Правильно. Выждительница. Выждительница.
Здравствуй. Зештите. Здравствуй.
Сделаю.
Oh, it's good to see you, Richard. Hopefully I'll be playing with you soon. I gotta head to bed, though. Good night, guys.
Oh, good night.
See you, man. Hey, delete your wall up here. Right there. So I can finish this one.
Зиждительница. Готов. Рудокоп. Да, рудокоп. Да, ас. Делай. Зешните. Приказание.
Ас готово. Ас делаю. Выждите. Кто-то чай делает.
How you doing down there?
I'm gonna back up purple.
Okay. I think teal is their pocket, which is not. I would rather them be on a flank, but whatever.
Да.
Аня.
Лесоруб. Лесоруб.
Да, да, здравствуйте. А сделай зештики. 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 Зештики.
Да.
Зештики.
Yeah, Orange is moving in down there.
Well, it started raining like a motherfucker in my house.
Sandy's dead. I'm sending a bunch of pox halbers down. Sneaky.
Teal.
Yeah, Teal's coming in. Thank you. Wow, that's a lot of shit. I'm probably fucked. He's getting ready to attack hard through center. I don't really have a whole lot of that I can stop it with right now.
Get a shit ton of halberds now.
Fucking piece of shit.
Up here getting my fucking gold. Oh, he fucking ran into a bunch of a knock. That's not.
I'm gonna try to raid Teal's shit. Don't feed him. Set your gather point backwards. You hanging in there?
No, Teal's just raping my shit. guy's got so much fucking gold, it's not even funny.
Yeah. I'm trying to knock out the... I'm getting to take out his two castles right here. That should help a lot, but until then, I can't, like...
Yeah, it's fine. Just keep...
Can't swing in to help you. I got him cut off. This is looking up. He peeled out to try to come deal with me.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna get his castle though, I think, right here. Yes! Got it. Cool. We need archers, or I'm sorry, we need skirmishers to counter the Mamelukes. That's what we need to counter the Mamelukes. Skirmish. I'll take out this fort. I'm gonna take out that castle you're at right there. Just keep spamming into that. Do you need food or gold?
I can take some gold.
All right, that's good. They got pushed out. He is right, we need to get the trade vendor. I think we need to push down there on his side. He's doing great. I need to push down there on his side. Actually, we just need to push up here. They're gonna have to help defend up there. Keep pushing in, see what they got. I think they got a bunch of hand cannons.
I gotta remake my economy.
Thank you. push in. Wish my units would stop being fucking retarded. Just keep production going. Move in. Move all the way in. Like around the castle. There we go.
Fucking totally fine. I ended up getting fucking punched in the mouth because I went over there and helped his ass.
He pretty much won the game. I mean, he shit stomped who was
Orange.
Orange and made his way into Teal and started fucking with him. And yeah, I think I made the right move there. Rather than trying to take on Teal where he was at your base, I went for the
push yellow.
I went to cut off the line where he was resupplying into that point, and I took out all those fucking castles. I took out like 6 castles right here, man. And then he had to fall back to try to take me, which he did. But by that point, I'd already taken out all of his buildings, you know. And he was just making Mamelukes, so without castles, you can't make any of those. So yeah, that was good, man. Some good shit. I was a little late on my blacksmith upgrades.
That was too.
That would have been nice if I'd had those earlier, but yeah. My economy was really fucking weird that game. Like, I had a ton of fucking gold. I didn't have enough wood. It was really weird. Man, he really fucked me up with those. He just sent like 20 hussars into my base, man, and I had to hit town bell, and it fucked my economy up big time. I did the same thing to him, though, to be fair. Fucked with his shit a little bit, too. It's like, all right, you want to raid? I can raid, too. That's cool.
Look where his woodchoppers are. Look at where Yellow's woodchoppers are. If he'd have chopped through, I'd have spammed hussars into his fucking face.
Oh, damn. Yeah, he was getting closer.
What's the score? Yes, yeah.
Yeah, I lost a shit ton of units. I was just spamming fucking halberds.
Yeah, same here. Same here.